Ebony's only 19. Crew will put out a father, he left back in 93. And her moms didn't take it well. Self-esteem went straight to hell, couldn't find peace. Looking forward in the IV, feeling annoyed. Bringing home strange men, trying to fill the void. In the next room, Ebony could hear the noise. What her moms did with those men, she did with boys. And the men used to treat her moms hella bad. Call her out her name and hit her if she thought of yelling back. And one late night while Ebony's laid up, mom's friend sneaks into the room and rapes her. She never tells anybody and she grows up feeling like she's nothing, cause that's what he told her. Every time he did it to her, now she's a known slut. Dudes mess over not knowing that her soul's crushed. Then she meets you one day. You got two options: be another number, just another nigga that got what he wanted from her. You can be a part of her feeling worthless, to be the first one to let her know what her worth is. She ready to hit the track, do you pimp her? Or give her the advice you would give your little sister? Would you fix her, or would you let the cash you want it convince you to take advantage of the fact she's broken? Fizzle, what's it gonna be?
I was in that situation, homie, and I ain't make the right decision either.
What's it gonna be?
I knew she was broken, but her being broken is what got me paid.
Be?
Something in me told me to tell her that she was better than that. But I knew if I told her that, my money would stop. Evil.
Lil Pink, only 14. Pops was a dope dealer, mom was a dope fiend. Saw Pops murdered and mom's OD, so he moved with his G-moms back in 03. Projects dead middle with the Nickersons. Looked up to the older bloods he was kicking with. Started all smoking weed, then started pitching it. Street life is reeling the men like a fisherman. Grandma loving him, but can't keep up with him. Big homies forcing him to fight just to toughen him. Everybody judging him, nobody was hugging him. Ignored the hope in him, just spoke to the thug in him. Heart getting colder by the minute. He never shows emotion, so no one knows what's in it. He never knew love, so all you gotta do is ride for him. And he's ready to die, you do fair time for you. Then he meets you one day. Do you tell him it's a better way, give him hope? Or do you sit him on the cone and give him dope? Manipulate him into taking your heat and convince him to doing your time or make him a G? Do you make him a shooter and give him his first piece of chrome? Or tell him get his education, leave the streets alone? You can help him throw his life away, or be the first one to tell him he can start a new life today. Pistol, what's it gonna
be? I remember having conversations with the homie, talking about the younger cats like they lives was expendable or something. Like, yeah, we're sending the little niggas over there.
What's it gonna
had him do dirt. Like they freedom wasn't worth nothing. Like they life being on the line wasn't worth nothing.
Be?
Come on. You got the option, homie. You can either speak life or speak death into this next generation. You can either do what's best for you, which is take a chick that's broken, keep her broken, have the tools to fix her, and not use it so that you can keep your money coming in. Or see a little cat going in the wrong direction and keep him heading in the